Oh, guys, it's like 12:30 in the midnight, and I've been trying to work on this all week. I've just been backtracked. Yeah, this side of the room is dark, but, so what you want to do is, if you want to make a complete custom of any driver of your choice, just go to the Dollar Tree. They got these dollar ones. They come in sets of these. I ain't getting up. My legs hurt. Getting all this stuff. See the things around below, like the little pit stop and the things. It comes with that. And I know I done made some things like this. But I'm basing it off of this. Let's turn off the flash. This Kyle Busch card. And I'm just gonna, you know, make it. But, just catch you up a little bit. The first thing you wanna do is get some white out and go over the car and white the whole thing out. You could tell I kind of screwed it up on the wheels and stuff. But this side is just beautiful, all done and all that. This side is getting dried, and I think nothing else better to do than watch a replay of a freaking XFL game. There's no use for that, so you know I can do this. I got this for Christmas, and then I always want to have a use for this. I don't even know how much these are. Probably like $20 at Walmart. But it's helped me because I can use this to paint the car. The yellow paint, though, honestly, about a Dollar Tree. Yeah, I'm going to save this car. That is literally a dollar. You know, so I just, after the whiteout dries, because it dries very, very easily. For you guys who don't know, white out dries very, very easily. So after it dries, you can just paint it, you know. These erasers just... And this is basically an art thing. I think it came from Walmart or something. But you can literally take this anywhere. Do any kind of art you want. It's oil pastels, watercolor, cakes, so much more, you know. These oil pastels, you know, these watercolors have been working well to be trying on this Kyle Busch car, you know. Using a sock and waiting for that paint on that side right there, the green, right there to dry. Just a close up with the camera as it's actually focused. I put champ on the back of it because he put champion on the back in the duel. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Just go to your local Dollar Tree. You're going to find this most likely, you know. And, just if you want to make a diecast and your Walmart is like mine and don't have any good drivers, make your own. Decide to make your own for like very most money is about like $10 when you can buy. Well, no, the very most money you spend on is probably like $4 for everything. And most people have this kind of like that from their kid, you know. And probably most people already have crayons, markers, and colored pencils. Most likely have that, and erasers and markers and all that. So, bye guys.